So you want to learn how to make a lot of money doing tree work? Well, I'll tell you, and it's a technique that is so common. What you do is you have your guys do what's called a chainsaw trim. They don't ever use their hand saws, they don't use hand pruners, they don't do anything. All they do is get up in the tree and strip it out. Bam, 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 you knock it out, you can get a tree like this done in nothing flat. Half an hour, boom. Not only that, you've got these great big branches that you just drag over to the chipper takes them hold, the cleanup goes just like that. Everybody's happy. The complex looks at the tree and they say, wow, they look really clean. The tree service is really happy because they make a lot of money doing this. But there's one individual that's not happy at all, and that's the tree. So what happens when you do a chainsaw trim? Well, so let's look at the other trees. What's going on here? Well, there's a lot of disease. There's a lot of insects. This is a coast live oak, and you can see that there is evidence of presumably Phytophthora. And clearly there are some borers in this tree, possibly lacewing borers. That's the excrement from the insects. But also look at the way that these trees have been trimmed. Somebody just went through with a chainsaw and did a real quick pruning. Now what happens when they prune diseased trees, infected trees? Does that infection spread to the other trees through their pruning tools? That's a good question. I say very likely. You have to be really careful when you're looking at the trees, and somebody's got to be the one that makes the decisions on which trees should be considered for removal or maybe not touched at all. But look at these cuts. Some of them were so haphazard, and that's called a flush cut. You know, tree trimmers have got to learn what a flush cut is and why it's wrong and how a tree has boundaries and barriers of tree protection that it builds up that helps the tree to survive. You know, most tree trimmers, most guys doing this kind of work, haven't got a clue what they're doing. Their bosses tell them what to do. They say, get in there and make a half a dozen big cuts and we're done. Get in, get out, let's make the bucks. Look at this flush cut. That's horrible. There's another one. That's horrible. That branch is going to dry out and die off. That one's not too bad. That one's also not too bad. But understanding what you're doing, you know, it's so, so important. Many guys in this industry need help. Hey, this is the end of the day. I saw this avenue of trees. It was so beautiful. Thanks so much for watching.